and her friend who was sick, became the general preacher and then powered through the work, not in the living, not even in the living. But I had a friend in the hospital, they called out and said, bring your friends and call the family because she's about to die. And this person had been a general for a couple of months. I had received the word of truth and know the power she had because of Jesus, not because of her. She ran to the hospital and said, the devil's alive. She went down and prayed for a friend and told her, you shall not die and live. Amen. If you would have ran away from church, she pulled out of that death sickness. Now her friend is a member of General Law. They told her she won't be able to drive, she won't be able to work no more. She has a car, she got a job, and now she's a supervisor of all the supervisors. Oh, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to talk about that. We don't want to talk about that. But it wasn't me who prayed for her. Somebody who had fed it to this apostle in the money. Somebody who came in broken and didn't want to go to the bunch church because they were tired of being condemned. Somebody who built up the word of truth, received the word. I'm ready to burn ourselves, ready for shit. In time before, people couldn't get stuff going to church. The people who are doing the most shouting about sin is the ones who do the most sin. I thank God, because I can't get it right. Some of y'all who married, say amen. Anybody who married, you know you can't get it right. Because you're supposed to do something in the course of the day. To try your last nerve. I miss the one here say amen. You can have a thought, or you can think about giving up, you can think about leaving. Come on, y'all ain't gonna be honest about it. You can think about not giving another death for the rest of our life. But compassion is something. Are we here together? I love you, man. But you gotta live. When's the last time you took a vacation? When's the last time you went to spend some money when you left your baby? I want to talk to my sister in law. Y'all go show the huggles. And the house is about bigger than this church. They got to give up. But when's the last time you did something good for yourself? When's the last time you did something you enjoyed? Amen. Come on. I feel the connection I see coming to our church.